Hey, what is up? Dalton and Cloud here. Today we're going over another CompTIA certification prep video or prep course review. Today we're going to be going over the CTT Plus, aka the TKO TAC 201 certification prep. So without further ado, let's get into today's video. I just want to make sure that you know, please, to support the channel and make sure that I can make future videos similar to this, hit that subscribe button and then tap the notification bell for updates on more future content. And if you like the video, go ahead and hit that like button as well. I really appreciate it. It helps out for the YouTube algorithm so that we could continue to make more videos and get them out, this information out to more people so they can save money on their next practice exam. All right, without further ado, let's get into today's video. So this first resource that we are going over is going to be from Udemy. So this particular certification prep is going to be through Thought Process LLC. This is going to include 5.5 hours worth of on-demand content for life. This is going to be for the CTT Plus, the TKO TAC 201, 202, and 203 exams. This is going to include all the domains. There's going to be a little sort of quiz at the end of every domain. And then at the end of the test, there's going to be a test, but it only has 15 questions, which is fine for this particular exam prep. Just like all other CompTIA exams, it's going to have like at least 80 to 90 questions on it. But I do believe this course covers a majority of what you're going to need to know to pass the exam. The next study test preparation overview that we have is from EduSum. So we've not actually gone through a lot of their content before. They don't really have too much content that we need to overview. Like they don't produce too much practice exams or any of that content. I did notice that a lot of people utilize them for their practice exam for this particular course, or not a lot of people, but I have seen it mentioned. So it's nice, but for this particular exam, is it going to be worth the price for $41? $41 is not that expensive when it comes to the price of an exam that's at least $200, but it's still something to take into consideration when you compare it to our previous example, which was $14. And then, of course, next up is the all-in-one. We've all used all-in-one before. We've loved their books. So I would actually recommend the all-in-one if you are thinking about going the book route or if you've used the all-in-one content before. This is taught by Joseph Phillips. This is going to run you around $33 to $40, depending on what you're getting. As you can see, an example here of what the course book is formatted like, how it's going to read. This is just an example for the Kindle version. Here's the hardcover that you see on the front. So as you could tell, this covers the 201, 202, 203 TKO exams. This was actually the most recommended and most upvoted on the CompTIA subreddit for preparing for the CTT Plus or the Certified Technical Trainer exam. This includes video training, 2 practice exams, a PDF copy of the book as well, if you buy the hardcover, of course. I personally do have at least 1 or 2 copies of the all-in-one exams. This is for more of the Network Plus and A Plus certification prep, but I do love the all-in-one exams. I think they do a great job preparing you. Of course, it all depends on the author of the book, but I would recommend this just because how much upvotes that this got as far as recommendations and other people commenting saying that they used this as well to pass the exam. They said this book is actually overkill and it will overprepare you for this exam. Being overprepared is a lot better than being underprepared, in my opinion, which is why for the CCNA, before I take that exam, I have around 5 other resources I have to go through. And there we go. This is probably going to be your best resource for taking the CTT Plus. However, I know a lot of people may not particularly like reading as much. So if that's some, if you need a course material, I would honestly recommend this course from Udemy that we went over earlier on in the video. Because this exam is very small market, there's not many people trying to be certified technical trainers for CompTIA. There's not going to be too many resources available currently. As things progress, I'm sure this is going to change. This is just currently the resources we have available for this exam. If you do need any more content, or if you have some content that you would like to recommend for this particular exam, please be sure to leave a comment in the video description or below the video description below this video. Other than that, thank you so much for tuning in, checking out today's video, and I hope to see you next time. You enjoy and have a great rest of your day. Bye.